Hey there guys, welcome back to Super Luigi Galaxy. Welcome back to Super Luigi Galaxy. In this episode, we're going to be going into the race. Welcome. This dope acts as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this Luma transforms to into a pole star, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply point your pointer at the pole star and press A. These are galaxies that could be observed from this dome. The numbers represent the distance from the observatory. The bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power structures you find, the further you will be able to travel. Alright, so we're going to be heading into this galaxy. That is way too loud. Jesus. Good day, galaxy! Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power star energy patterns to the nearest galaxy. I must warn you that evil readings, energy readings are off the charts. Please be careful. Let's do it! Dino Piranha. Hey, my good buddy Dino Piranha! Welcome to the galaxy! Remember, we recently fought Dino Piranha on Galaxy 2. Take that, Koomba. Woo! I ain't going. Where is the last piece? I'm gonna die on the first. Listen to this. I'm gonna die on the first star. Okay. I really like the galaxy. I want to show you a cool secret place. Skip that part. Hey, let's go say hi to him. Where's that dino? Let's do it. Alright guys, we're playing Dino Piranha for the fourth time actually in the series. Annoying. No. On my channel, we fought Dino Piranha 5 times, including this. There we have it, guys. Let's just... This is the first star. Well, it wasn't the first star, but it's the second. Dino Piranha. Just in case, I'm not gonna save. Yeah, no Starbucks are. Okay. Alright, a snack of cosmic proportions. Oh, I hate this song. This song's kind of annoying because of the hungry mama. But basically, we've got to collect a bunch of Starbits. So I'm gonna collect all these Starbits. Remember, we also have another star after this. Woo! So, a good way to grab Starbits is from these boulders. Just don't get hit by them. Any, Oh my god, we pretty much... Alright, we have everything we need. Oh my god, I'm collecting a coin. Thank you. That got really annoying. So I'll try and get a third star, but Gotta be somewhere here. It's here it is. We're gonna go up here. And here the guy's star. So we don't have you don't have to use the pole stars to do it, you can just do this. Oh boy. Okay, come on. That's another star. Let's try and do the last one, but that one's good. See, the thing is, I'm scared it's gonna run out of time. Yeah.